Just use Auto Trader voice search on your smart speaker and find your next car in no time. Auto Trader. Finally, it's easy.
Remember the first time you drove a manual car in traffic? Everything was fine until the dreaded hill. Could you do it? Could you let the clutch out just enough to avoid hitting the car behind you?
Come on.
In life, uncertainty can stall your momentum. But with First Horizon, a bank that has a deeper understanding of you, your path, and every challenge ahead, you'll be amazed at what you can do in the clutch. First Horizon, understanding runs deep. Visit firsthorizon.com/leap.
Everything goes black, beginning to think of everything I lack. Trying to push all the negative back. I'm almost there, but then I get off track. I catch myself staring at the stars. I get lost cause I go too far. I refuse to tune down like the bass in my car. Every tattoo is another new scar.
I can feel you flowing through my veins, taking every part, there's no escape, cause I can't deny all of these feelings buried deep inside. I'm out of reasons and I don't know why I ever even tried to put up a fight.
Welcome back to the channel. I am Night Ghost. So, today is the very, very first episode of Welcome to Charwell. So, I have decided to clear all this out. And go with
you,
Mama. Welcome to Charwell. Welcome to Charwell, guys. Welcome to Charwell. We will not be doing seasons. No. I will be editing the video on another, editing it or something like that. But what I have decided to do is to I can't remember how to say it the right way, the way I wanted to do. I'm trying to remember. I just can't remember. But what I'm going to try to do is to do recordings for Welcome to Charwell. That'll be my let's play for YouTube. And I'll do something live almost every day for like Twitch and also on my Mixer channel. So this is actually my very first time actually streaming, Welcome to Charwell. So it's good to get some of you getting used to, Huh. Because I know, DJ Gohan does a, Let's Play on this map. He did one today. I think he's got a video up on this. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot. So we're gonna sell everything because we don't want this equipment. Okay. So that gives us $866,000. So we could just take out loans if we need. Okay. So the very first thing I'm going to get is a harvester. Okay. This is the Consider John Deere. So got a John Deere. But this one is too big for this map. Trust me, I don't think you want a big beast coming down the road. What the heck is that thing? That looks like a beast! That's because it is one. So what we're gonna do, instead this one, we're gonna go with this one. This one's smaller. And it's just smaller. Maybe later on. Well, how big are my fields, though, that I own? Because we're going to do it basically and solely on the fields that I, on the field that I own. It looks like we own field 78, 79, 80, and 77. So let's go take a look at 77. Okay, so what we want to do is try to make it at least to the animal dealer or the bear. Okay, so this is, yeah, so they're pretty big. Okay, so it's pretty big, so we'll need the big kahuna. We can do tracks on it because I will not use the twin wheel. I would use the twin wheels, but see, you're dealing with traffic. So it's an extra $20,000. So that puts it down up for her 10. Next, we're going to go grab a header. Now, I could use this one, the 645 FD, and buy it for $89,000. And then have to get the header trailer. But if I go with something like this, a 3162 dripper 45 footer, I'll be just fine. 13.7 meter working width. So we're gonna go with this one. We're gonna change up the colors to John Deere. Change the name. John Deere. So what this guy's gonna do is he's gonna head back to the main field. Back to the main farm. That'll crash him. Hopefully I don't crash it or anything. Alright, let me get rid of the crop destruction because I don't want to try this crop. Farm Sim News will be back for tomorrow for DJ Goham, who did a special edition on the upcoming upcoming Star Harvest DLC, which will be free to consoles. It's an add-on as well. Be available in the mod hub. So this map will pretty much just be exclusive to you all on YouTube. Okay, so we need to get a truck. Well, I'll debate it and go with the Kipper. Or, hang on. Go with something a bit smaller. All right, let's go with, oh, we need to get a tractor, don't we? Hang on a second, guys. I need to check some out here. Oh, damn, I need $624,000 for that shit. Oh, shit. And we have corn, and we have wheat. And the corn is ready to be harvested. Which I didn't need to take out some more of that money. Is we're gonna scarf out these guys and I'm gonna sell it. Oh, where will we sell them at? Wood chips, bales? Or bales, I think it's what it's called. Yeah, bales. We'll take it right here. Bales right there. Y'all hadn't caught this episode today's live stream, DJ's live stream today. Go ahead, we'll try to go catch it. If you haven't checked out the channel, I suggest you do so. Also, if you haven't checked out Clutch Simulations, go check out his channel. Virtual Farmer, go check out his channel. FS Club, go check out his channel. Who am I forgetting? Am I forgetting anybody? Oh, yeah. The Squad, Spitzer TV, Austin Farmer, Ozzy Farmer, go check him out. the solo composition is like on this field. Yep, Klaus. Oh boy, I love power, don't you? It's a pain in the ass. I don't know if I'll ever do a seasons, because I haven't figured out how hay works on that. I'm pretty sure it's the same way as it would be. As soon as you turn, don't turn into hay. You just gotta wait a few days. I'm gonna move it! Can't hurry up. Oh, we're full. Let's go get the others. Alright, so we're gonna do this. Empty out this trailer. We're actually gonna sell it. Not the trailer, no, the wheat. Which we got, you know, all the way to fear. Oh yeah, I wish I was on PC. I'd be like, shazam. Okay, we just took the same route then. Make sure there's only coming. Oh! see, which way we go? Where are we at? Okay, so we just go straight past it, and it should be right there. Yeah, straight past it, and there we go. Okay. My mornings have changed. I've been helping out at the farm, and it cleaned out. Have them get it all cleaned out and get rid of some stuff. So I'll be streaming at like 6 a.m. in the morning.
Whoa!
Holy shit! I'm either drunk or I can't see. Cool.
I found it.
So, we are working on getting back to the farm.
Whoa!
Kinda hard to maneuver around these bales. Yeah, I see. It's cutting in and out, guys. Hang on. Let me try something here. I got no issue with this. Well, it's still cutting in and out. May need to change the bit rate on that. Let's see what it's doing, guys. Hang on a second. Okay, it doesn't seem to be cutting in and out though. So. It doesn't look like it was cutting in and out though. Yeah, I don't know, for some reason, it sounds like it's doing it, but it's actually not. Well, I can change the bit rate. Up a little bit. If I need to. Hmm. Recording's ready. I think it's still the same price. Green stuff went out. Still the same price. Pretty heavy. Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's not too far. Probably actually not going that far. I get this damn thing on the drive straight. Flying into that thing. Oh shit. Yeah, I was supposed to turn right there. Hang on, guys. Let me see if I can. These cars go. Alright, there we go. There's a way in there. Well, I have a $21,000 from that one. Heck yeah. Oh shit. I'm in the wrong trip. Oh me. Hurry and make it right. Long turns. There's actually another farm that we are actually planning on buying. And we're going to that farm. And it's going to be our main farm. And that's going to be up here a little bit. You'll see here in just a second. Because that's where we're thinking this thing. And we're going to drop it off. Or just park it. Back rip. God damn it. You need to get rid of some of these trees, Nancy boy. God. Phew. God, that was tough getting into that thing. Alright, so we're just gonna leave that parked right there. Yeah, people are gonna think I'm going crazy on this map. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Damn. Alright, I gotta figure out where to put this damn thing at. This is a lot better. Perfect. Ooh, that's bright. Oh man. That might not be a good idea. Yeah, that's not gonna be a good idea. We're gonna have to do something about that though. Wait a minute, hang on. A lot of people park it underneath the trees. Are there? So we can establish a good Okay, so now. Okay, now we need to go get a, pick up the bales. Oops. Right over here to Bellington Lodge. I'm not sure if those are the ones I want or whatever. I think it's. Wait, I think it's the ones I just passed. Yeah, it's the ones I just passed. Not this one. I think we're right over here. Now for bells. Let's draw. Tickets. I'm just fake putting on this thing in. Work this thing up to the baler. Yeah, it's that one, that middle, that last one where... Oh, is that where I want to take it? That's take place. Right there. Yeah, that's the one up, but yeah. Well, let's go get the bales. And that's what we're on our way to do. Let's grab the bales. Let's go grab some bales. So what we're gonna do is rip it. God, I feel like I'm going to go at one point. I'm doing a little bit better now. So after we get these spells done, that's on our next episode we will plow, line. Hopefully, well, depends on how much we get to get done in like 3 minutes. Anyway, try to sit there, see what I can do. Here we go. First load of bales. Cannon to be sold. Oh shit, I don't have to do it this way. $13,000 in bales. I just kicked the bell over. But enjoy. I get to see. Shit. I just hate when those cars always coming. Just means you can't do nothing. I sit and wait until they go away. Let's fight that guy in the spear. They may go for her time. Alright, that's going to do it for this stream. I want to thank everybody for watching. If you haven't pushed that subscribe button, smash it! As for another episode of... Charwell. I will do a recording tomorrow. What I'm gonna try to do is completely redo my schedule to where I'm doing recordings and I'm also gonna do recordings of Farming Sim. He'll be Welcome to Charwell. So when I get that done, and I'm gonna try to do my best to wake up early in the morning, like around 7 o'clock, record for half an hour, edit the video, and put everything I need to put into it, and then and then what I'll do is, and I'll post it. Okay. And then what I'll do is, once it's done posting, I will be signing out. I'll be logging out of, YouTube. On here, and I will do a live stream on Twitch tomorrow morning, or I'll make sure, I don't know which, but it'll be Twitch. I will post a, let me see if I can get to my thing, and I will post by Twitch. Let's see, yeah, if I can post it here. Hey, my Twitch name and link to my Twitch is posted right there. Just posted it. I'll be live there tomorrow morning. It will not be on Welcome to Charwell. I have not decided yet. I will probably decide first thing in the morning. But until I record, thanks for watching, everybody. Have a wonderful rest of the night. I'll see you all later. Peace!